Hi friends, as all know, due to this pandemic, we all cannot go out to our schools. So all the schools are conducting online classes. As the online classes are going on, the exams are also conducted online on Google Forms. Some parents and students are having difficulties in understanding it. So in this video, I will give a simple explanation about how to use Google Forms. So let's get started. First, the teacher will send a link on WhatsApp. So I will open the WhatsApp. Now, then we have to click from where the teacher have sent the link. Then we have to click on the link. When the link will open, you will be able to see the name of the school, your name, the standard and subject. Then you have to check that your standard and subject are correct. Then we will come to your name. Then we have to put your name in this blank. So this will come the keypad. Then I will put my name here. Then as we have put the name, I will click next. Then you will go to the next page. On the next page, as you can see, we will see the heading, that is answer the following. Then below that we will see the question and its option. Then we have to select the correct option. For example, I select this option. Then we have to select the answers to all the questions. One by one. Then if the form is having the next page, the next option will come down. As this form don't have the next page, the submit button will come. Then I will submit the form. As this form got submitted, you will see that your response have been recorded, and down you will see the view score button. When we click on the view score button, you will able to see your points and what answers and options you have clicked. Then you cross check your answers and questions. Able to see here your points, the name of the school, and again the standard and the subject. And you can also see the points of each question. Like here it is 1 point. All the questions here are carrying 1 point. So at the side we will see this. As you all see, this was very easy steps. Hope you all understand all the steps. If you have any queries, put it in the comment section. Hope you like this knowledgeable video. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Goodbye. Thank you.